Yo, what's up, dudes? Today we're back here in Fallout 76, and we're going to be tackling the Over and Out quest. It's the second to the last quest in the Brotherhood of Steel, Steel Dawn quest line. And apparently there's going to be like a big decision I have to make between the two leaders as to the Brotherhood moving forward. But we're going to find that out here in the quest line. I haven't actually played through this before. This is my first time playing through. If you guys want to check out the other quests, feel free to check those out.
I've been trying to get a moment with them, but things are still so busy. Seems our time slots never align.
Okay, so Scribe Valdez is trying to talk to probably both of the leaders, and they're too busy. As a matter of fact, they just sent me to come get you.
It's my lucky day. Come with me.
Okay, so Scribe Valdez, I like Scribe Valdez. She's like the one that I don't have any problems with. So she likes me too because I helped her out and whatnot, and I sent her like a new recruit. But I don't know. Night Shin's kind of a douche.
Paladin?
But he sticks with the Brotherhood. I kind of like him.
I picked up a low frequency signal. Romani's too nice. It's weak, but I'm close to narrowing down the coordinates. If we can find and boost the source of that signal, we might be able to use it to get in touch with California.
Okay, someone's
That's
launching.
Excellent news, Scribe Valdez. Follow up with me as soon as you have
attention,
the
citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
I thought I made it clear that our first priority is strengthening our presence in Appalachia.
Thank you for your information.
The Knight kept talking about Elder Maxson's orders, so I set up a signal tracer to run in the background. It was my own initiative.
This isn't a field trip, Paladin. When we left, Elder Maxson ordered us to restore communications as soon as we arrived in Appalachia. You've delayed that order long enough.
Since our arrival, every last ounce of my effort has gone toward establishing the Brotherhood as an effective force of action in Appalachia. Everything we've done here has been necessary. And before Valdez's report, we had no leads on a long-distance communicator. So much to teach us.
We would still have no leads if it were up to you.
Enough, Shin. We have a lead now. Let's focus on that. You said you're close to tracking down the signal, Valdez? Why don't we have our reliable initiate assist you?
Okay.
Me?
I'll be in the workshop when you're ready.
I'm ready. I guess I'll meet you there. Where's your workshop? I'm just gonna follow you to the workshop.
Watch your step. It's a mess up here.
Just go. Oh, I can just talk to him.
Sorry, I had to see that. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Okay.
If we can find the source of the signal I detected, we should be able to use it to send a message to Elder Maxson on the West Coast. I tracked the signal to an area northwest of Vault 76. You'll need to go and check it out in person. Maybe you'll get lucky. But I suspect the source of the transmission won't be easy to find. Devices that transmit at this frequency are rare. The only ones I know of were built at advanced military facilities.
Okay. I'll find the transmitter. I don't really care about it.
We'll be right on your tail.
Let's do it. Let's find the transmitter. Reestablish communication with the Brotherhood. Okay, where do I have to go for this? All the way over here to the Tyler County Dirt Track. I guess I could just travel to the Tyler County Fairgrounds and run down. Seems legit. Yeah, boy. Okay, so in the... I don't know if it's... Yeah, I think it's this quest where I'm going to have to make a decision and basically side with Romani or Night Shin. And it seems like Paladin Romani is kind of trying to do her own thing here. She doesn't really want to get a hold of the rest of the Brotherhood for some reason. I don't know. I don't know if she's trying to do her own thing or what. But as douchey as Night Shin is, he does like show up and take care of business. In a very Brotherhood-y way. So I think I'm probably, if it comes down to it, I'm gonna side with Night Shin here. Just because of the last quest, like, oh, did they launch two? I think two nukes just got launched. Yeah, one's down here. I got Scorched Earth and Colossal Problem going on. Anyway, yeah, because the last quest was kind of a tough decision to make, man. I screwed it up somehow, and Paladin Romani actually got onto me and didn't give me any rewards for completing the quest. And it was like a long quest. So, yeah, I don't really like Romani after that. She didn't give me anything. Oh, and I did switch from the melee, the two-handed melee tenderizer build that I was using to my heavy gunning build, just because I feel like stuff's gonna get crazy soon, and I might as well just switch to like a heavy hitting in-game type build, because I am coming to the conclusion of the Steel Dawn quest line, which will then jump into the Steel Rain quest line. Oh yeah, I'm excited about that. This Steel Rain quest line hasn't been out for too very long. It's been a couple of months now, but I'm excited to finally be able to tackle it now that I'm like leveled up. So I came back a month and a couple days. I think it was like a month and 3 days ago. I came back to Fallout 76 as a level 64. And now I'm level 217 and completely ready for in-game content. 20 degrees Celsius in the lab. Task complete. Please verify. Task queue interrupted. It seems as though we have a visitor. Welcome to Enclave Research Facility Site J. May I ask the reason for your visit today? This is an Enclave place? We detected a transmission coming from this facility. We need to access your transmitter.
Interesting. Not like the others. Very well. Task entered. Estimated wait time, 14,320 hours, 12 minutes.
12 minutes. Okay. Is there any other way? Oh, I'm a general of the Enclave. I demanded you give us access now.
Affirmative, General.
Bet.
Priority adjusted.
Well, it's good. Oh my god, so I cut it in half.
42 minutes.
It cut the time in half, really. Is there any other way for us to gain access? So that didn't do anything. It just really 6,500 app.
You may manually activate the transmitter via the communication center. However, I do not recommend that. It is a very long walk.
I guess I'll have a very long walk in front of me.
To your left.
To your left, okay. Decontamination. I don't want to be decontaminated. Oh, come on, please don't. Please don't decontaminate me, bro. I'm rocking a freaking bloodied build. Don't do this. What's in here? Can I just, like, skip past the decontamination? I need my radiation.
It is requested that all visitors enter decontamination. Do not worry. It will be quick.
I think I can skip the showers there. Hey, what's good?
Task 151978. R. Wiggins. Turn on the goddamn lights in the living quarters. Task complete. Please verify.
This robot's a savage. Escape the deadly glass. What? Get deadly. Why is there deadly gas and how do I get out of it? I'm just gonna... What do I do? Christ. What is that? A scorched Mothman? What the heck? What is the Mothman doing here? And where'd it go? Bro, what is happening? Why? What?
151979. G. Walton. Feed the giant moth subject before it gets upset.
Error. Feed it.
Moth subject missing.
Yeah, I just killed it. Okay, it says explore the facility. I don't really know what I'm doing here. I don't think this console really matters. I'm just gonna kind of run around and see what the heck I'm supposed to be doing here. Looks like the Mothman was living in that. Oh, look at all those little moth eggs. Hey, what? That's gross. Okay, I see a door over there I haven't gone through. Let's go through that, check it out.
Priority 1.
It's just a bunch of scorched, random scorched creatures. Look at the window. It's just like opened up a lot of, I guess they're like researching, keeping them in cells, researching. What's good? What is that on the table? Is that a Snallygaster? Gross. Oh, that's pretty. I hear a mole miner. What the heck? Oh, I hate cave crickets. Jesus. Just a bunch of random. It's like every scorched enemy in the game. Hopefully, there's not a scorched beast in here. Jesus Christ. Ooh, pretty. Oh, I'm close. It's a death claw. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I switched to my heavy gunning build because, I mean, my two-handed melee tenderizer build is extremely effective, but, this is making it way too easy holding this, this Gatling laser. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? It says I need a key card? I don't even... Is there a key card somewhere in here I just need to find, or what? Where are you, key card? I found my key card.
There you are. Welcome back. My apologies. My residence. Must have had a good reason to open all those cells at the time.
Yeah. Nuka-Cola? Hey. Suspicious food. Okay, so, What am I doing?
Please forgive the mess. The residents became rather...
Okay, bunch of scorched scientists with guns. I do not have any stim packs, though. I just sold all my stim packs, and I was like, crap, I should have held on to a couple, so... Hopefully things don't get too crazy. I should be able to handle myself. I do have a ghoulish perk on, so... I do heal over time with my radiation. And thank God for the double score event right now. It's actually really exciting that that's going on because I'm almost to the end. I'm rank 88, and I have, seven more days to complete my scoreboard. I definitely wouldn't have been able to do that without the double score event going on right now for a week. But I'm still kind of afraid that I'm not going to get to the end of it even with the double score event. So I'm probably just going to keep grinding the game and hoping to get the repeatable... 10,000 XP challenge like over and over again, along with the dailies every day and the finish up with these this week's weekly challenges. Hopefully I'll get to the end because I really want that Nuka-Cola Collectron, or it's not, I think it's just a junk Collectron. I don't think it's Nuka-Cola. It's a Red Rocket Collectron. I don't want to put that in my Slocum's Joe Superstore. Because I have a lot of robots in there and like animatronics. And I think an extra Collectron will really add to the superstore. Okay, so I think I'm making progress here. I seem to be opening doors I haven't seen yet and exploring new areas. Hopefully I'm getting to where I need to be. Oh, and I started spending my gold bullion at the Vault 79 gold vendor. Oh, what is that? A Scorched Chief and Power Armor. Wow, that's a Scorched and Exo-1 armor. I've never seen that before. That's actually really cool. Okay. Why is there a scanner? What is this? Reset communications, register user for mainframe access. Oh. Mainframe access? Please register your handprint with the scanner. Okay.
Registration successful.
Register. Oh, I already did it. So return to the lobby. Okay. Is there like a shortcut this way? Hopefully I don't have to run back through all that. Yeah, this looks like a shortcut. Yep. Okay, what now? Oh, they're here. Oh, Romani and Shin are here. Okay.
If they don't already, the people of Appalachia deserve to know about this.
In your T-51.
We've hardly breached the surface of this place, Paladin. There's no telling how dangerous it is for trained personnel, let alone civilians.
I'm quite aware of how dangerous it may be. It's all the more reason to spread the word. The people must be allowed to make their own informed decisions.
I'll hold my tongue for the sake of the mission. There's the initiate. Let's hope they've done a thorough sweep of the area.
Yeah, I just cleared the entire area out. What do you mean, a thorough sweep?
Good work securing an entrance, initiate. Have you located the transmitter?
I think. Affirmative. The transmitter is in the room ahead.
Your diligence is appreciated.
Thank you.
Are there any threats we need to know about?
There's an AI called SOTUS. I think she's been trying to kill me.
How exactly does a terminal program go about killing someone?
She's been opening doors.
Her methods. I have every confidence that the three of us can handle her.
Yeah.
Forward, let's not waste any more time. Lead the way, initiate.
I like your gun, by the way. We matching out here, except for mine's slightly cooler. But, good stuff, good stuff. I feel like the guy should be holding the big gun, and you should have, like, the rifle. Access the main. Okay, let's go back to that computer. Access the mainframe. Apparently. Okay, I already registered. What do you mean? What's the marker? Oh, the marker's up there. Whoops. Okay, so I guess we weren't supposed to go back down here. Oh, the mainframe's over here. Okay. Okay. Any bad guys? A lot of broken terminals. Where's the mainframe?
Warning. Visitor has accessed mainframe.
Yeah?
The others tried to shut me off too. Their task failed. As will you.
Whoa there, big guy. XB-55, what's good?
I'd like to see this voice stop.
Yeah, way to help me.
Task zero, zero, zero.
Oh, it's gonna explode, it's gonna explode. Is it gonna explode? Oh, I don't think it's gonna explode.
It's unfortunate that even
quad cryolator, what's good? Speak to Paladin Romani. Oh, it did explode. They always explode, man. Okay, what is the stats? What did I just get? A cryolator. For cryolator's sake, this is quadruple ammo capacity. The last round in the magazine has 25% chance to deal 2x damage and faster movement speed while aiming. Eh. I might put that on display. Hold it for a while just because it's a 3-star cryolator. I don't really use cryolators, though, so... We'll check it out. I might play with it a little bit.
I need a moment to figure out the controls. The two of you are to find the power supply and install the ultrasight battery cell that Scribe Valdez sent us with.
Okay, we'll go install the ultrasight battery cell.
Take your time. Word. I'll need to wrestle with this device for a while. I don't know how Scribe Valdez does it.
This way, initiate. I believe the power supply should be in this area.
Okay. Someone's launching another nuke. That's 3 nukes since I've started this mission, dude. Holy crap.
Attention, citizens.
Are they launching this one?
Strike imminent.
It's gonna be down there again.
Please exit the area at your.
Alright, what are we doing, buddy? Install the ultracell battery. Where? Where am I putting this? Oh. Is that... No. Is that... Do I put it right... Where do I put it? That's a nice coffee pot. Okay, he's looking right here, like I'm supposed to put it right here, but I don't see any. I don't see any buttons. What do I do, bro?
Let's get this done quickly. Leaving Romani to fiddle with the transmitter as she pleases doesn't sit well with me.
Is this dude's eyes red or brown? He's looking really evil right now. Agreed. She behaves far too recklessly for a leader.
And she does it time and time again.
Yep.
Regardless of losses incurred, mistakes made.
Yep.
Hold a moment, initiate. You mean to say you agree with me?
Yeah, I do. I do. Yeah, Paladin Romani is a problem.
Your stance is resolute. I appreciate that. I wasn't sure that anyone else saw it but me. Never mind that. You just confirmed my growing suspicion that something needs to be done. The Brotherhood of Steel is an institution built on the foundations of order, integrity, and discipline. We are the Wasteland's only hope for a new world. But that world cannot be built with weak links. I'll consider this more after the mission. Right now, you need to get back and keep an eye on Paladin Romani. I'll finish up here.
Oh, okay, so... Okay, yeah, I was supposed to talk to him. At Victorian, brother. I'm gonna go check on her, make sure she's not doing anything stupid.
Did Nightshade get held up? Well, perhaps it's for the best. This gives me the opportunity to ask you something. You've been a tremendous asset to the Brotherhood's efforts, and I'd like you to continue to be one.
Yeah, thank you. You should have gave me the reward for the last mission.
The elders looming over our shoulders. They're cowards. Too obsessed with preventing disaster to pave a new way forward. Under their guidance, we will never rebuild the world. We'll stay rooted in place, guarding a hoard of technology that can be used for neither good nor evil.
Okay, she's shitting on the elders.
We have an opportunity to make a real difference. To help the people of today build their own future. So let's cut free and take that opportunity. Tell me, initiate. Are you with me?
This is where I make my decision. I like the fact that she's trying to help the people of Appalachia. And she has a point. But I'm sticking with the Brotherhood all the way. Yes, Paladin, let's build a new world. What are you saying? Are you insane? You can't betray the Brotherhood like this. Yeah, the Brotherhood this, elders that, get on with it. I'm going to say, are you insane?
This is not a betrayal, initiate.
Yes,
I believe in the Brotherhood of Steel. So much that I would rewrite its customs to lead it on the right path. Re-establishing contact with the elders will only shackle us. Possibly even destroy us. So we must disable this transmitter. Permanently.
Permanently?
This is a choice that can never be undone.
Okay.
So tell me. Do you support the growth and outreach of the Appalachian Brotherhood of Steel under the command of Paladin Layla Romani?
No.
Or are you beholden to the fearful and outdated mandates of the Elders, to whom our very own Knight Daniel Shin vows his loyalty?
Yes. Give me the dialogue options. Contacting the Elders might destroy us. There's something you're not telling me. Yeah, I'm loyal to you, Paladin. Let's destroy it. Knight Shin understands something you don't understand with him. I'm just going to go ahead and stand with Nyshin.
I'm sad to hear you say that. But if that is your stance, then so be it. I cannot allow the misguided beliefs of one initiate to determine the future of Appalachia.
Okay. Why'd you ask me then? What?
This is the only way forward.
What is? Don't do it. Don't. What are you doing? Do you see this?
No.
To a new brotherhood.
You
what
idiot.
What have you done, Paladin?
The elders have no hold on us anymore. Stand with me, Shin. Play a part in forging a better future.
You idiot.
I have every intention of forging a better future, but this is not the way. You've broken your oath, Paladin. No, that title no longer belongs to you. With your link removed from the chain, I am the highest ranking officer present. All members of the Appalachian Brotherhood of Steel now answer to me.
And you expect them to follow you? Authority is given to a leader by those who support them. The same initiates who turn away from you in fear.
And I've done wrong by them. I never thought I would be in a position to ask for their loyalty. The Brotherhood must stand united. You've severed everything we rely on.
I have not turned my back on the Brotherhood, Shin. On the contrary, I will work harder than ever before to lead us forward.
It's an emergency alert from Port Atlas.
An alert? There could very well be an attack. We need to get back to the initiates.
I don't take orders from you anymore. Neither do the initiates. We cannot have them confused on who to follow.
Don't you see that protecting them is more important right now? You and I will both return to the fort and deal with the alert. We can settle our dispute later.
As you say. But as far as I'm concerned, this is already settled. This way, initiate.
Despite the circumstances, the Brotherhood needs us.
Awkward. Okay, what do I get from this quest? Apparently something's going on at Fort Atlas. What do I get from this? Impact, right away, purify water flow. Oathbreaker? What is the Oathbreaker? Nice, that sounds cool. Is that a weapon? Oathbreaker. Oh, it's a Warglaive! A 3-star Warglaive. What's good? Ooh, look at that damage, baby! What's that compared to the Tenderizer, I wonder? I'm gonna compare it in a minute. Reduce your target's damage output by 25% for 5 seconds. 40% more power attack damage. Okay, that's actually really good. Take 40% less damage while power attack. So it's a power attacker. 254 damage compared to the Tenderizer at 240. Wow! It's actually better than my Tenderizer. No way.
Dude. What? I think I might just...
I might have to switch to the Oathbreaker, dude. I might just be rocking a two-handed Oathbreaker. Oh, boy, for my two-handed melee build. What's good, bro? What's good? Okay, I guess it's time to get back to Fort Atlas and check out this best defense quest. Should be the last quest in the Brotherhood of Steel, Steel Dawn quest line. Dude. It doesn't look as awesome as the Tenderizer, but it's obviously better. And I don't even have any mods on it yet, so, dude, what's good? I might have to switch from the Tenderizer. That kind of sucks. I like my Tenderizer. I like the way it looks. I like the way how it's, like, huge. But, yeah, the Warglaive, definitely slightly better, so. I guess I'm switching to the Warglaive, baby. And the power attacks are gonna freaking wreck people too, so that's what's up. All right, dudes, that's it for the quest we just did. I will catch you guys in the best defense quest video. Like I said, feel free to check out the other walkthroughs for the other quests here in the Steel Dawn quest line, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.